It is a very easy electronics project. It can detect fire or flame. You can make it easily at your home.